Trick in the book. Green love, Kozlov out in front. You're watching live streaming of the US team. Corey gets the break back. Some of the same angles that Kozlov. Well done. Just wide. gets a little bit of a lucky. That's a tough way to lose the first set. 6-4 on the double from Corey. Needed a game like that. Confident. It's 3-2. Kozlov out in front. So I think that's why you see a bit of an up and down match between these two. As chances for Kozlov. Eight for eight to start the set, and then a 1-4. Corey will take it at this point, gets the hold, gets it too far. Nice finish, though, from Corey. Wide open court, and Stefan Kozlov goes through the legs. It guarantees that we will have